Oh, that's right. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, Tests is back. The series where I take an unedited look at the opening part of as many games as I possibly can in a year is back. It's very simple. We're just going to look at as many games as possible. I feel like with the completes, we've been focusing on, you know, an individual game for a month at a time. That was fine and fun. Got a little bored. Changing it up. I'm not afraid to change up the channel when I want to. Because fuck it. And that's the attitude that got me less subscribers than most other YouTubers. But I'm happier than them. Well, fuck it, close enough. Actually, no, I am happy with them, because today I get to play Snake Pass, and I fucking love Snake Pass, and I want to show this to you. What's great about Tests is that some games aren't really great for the edited comedy of plays. I want to show off games. We're going to do this. Oh, and these videos are going to be every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, all the days that there aren't plays. You're going to get, like, a main video every day, and then maybe a few little extra bits. There'll be updated schedules flat around the place. Let's get started with Snake Pass. We start in Paradise Path. And if you're having trouble climbing, press the slither button. Interesting. This is a game, Snake Pass, that's kind of... It's almost a... Oh, this music sounds just like Zimbini's, by the way. But it's almost a direct throwback to PS1 and N64 platformers. Now, I know that we just had Ukulele do that, but this is sort of a modern-y version of it. They've invented a new control system for the platformer of that era, and...
Guys, this game's fucking incredible. You have no idea. Oh my god.
Unless you played it, in which case you know how fucking incredible it is. Anyway, Noodle. That's Noodle. Hi, Noodle. We have to go fix a gate or we'll be stuck here forever. Look at... He doesn't want to be stuck here. Anyway, you hold the button to move forward. This is Noodle. Press right trigger to move forwards. Pressing it there. Press left analog stick to snake around. So you move around like a snake. Very simple. So it's almost car controls. Press RT to go and then we're off. Now... If you hold the button down, you'll see he's going very slowly. That's because snakes don't move like that. Snakes slither. So if you slither left or right, then you get to keep your speed up. So it's actually a game where you have to actually play like a snake. You actually have to slither around. So you're like this, I'm making some progress. If I go this way and just go straight, we just slow down. That's not how snakes work. Right, so we're gonna eat these orb things and have an explore. There's a bug! Eat the bug! Actually, snakes don't eat bugs, they eat mice. Although my snake's currently not eating because he's about to shed. So I gotta pull out snake skin thing. Oh, anyway, down there there's a thing. Probably do this tutorial first. Lots of secrets, beautiful design of the levels. I mean, the it looks like this fell out of the PS1, apart from it has, you know, resolution and textures. Right, pick up speed by slithering left and right. Yeah, I was telling them that, dude. Little budgie thing, whatever your name is. Captain Budgie. Right, and slither. And slither. Slither is like slaloming around invisible poles. But here's some visible ones if you didn't understand that concept. Slither. Slither. Very nice. Oh, I missed it. That's terrible. Lift your head by holding A. So this is another one of the controls. You hold down A to lift your head. So there's no jump button. There's a lift your head up button. And that lets you go here. If you raise up, you can see you get a little bit of extra height. You have a nice high head with a slither, with a slither. And we are up and away. That there is a checkpoint. And we want to go over this one. And then, of course, as you are a snake, you can go completely around things. And you can tie yourself in knots if you so wish. If you stop holding the accelerate button. It takes a little while to get used to the controls. Some people do complain about the controls. Some reviewers are like, oh, the controls are terrible. Those people are bastards. In fact, especially buses, currently you can go in the options and turn off this control system if you happen to not enjoy the concept of fun. Anyway, we got to fix that gate by grabbing a magic chaos emerald. Keystone, that's the word. Keystone, I thought the keystone was the one on the top that held like an arch together. Anyway, we have to find it. Well, there it is. I mean, if you want a hummingbird, maybe it'd actually be useful to do something. Right, grab the thing. There we go, just one more to find and it's over there. So we're going to go grab that thing first. We got to raise up, we got to lower. Grab that thing there. Right, well, there's a little something over here. What does that lead? A gold coin! Back in the day, we used to have to collect these for fun in the world, as well as video games. Right, let's raise him up. Let's try and do a slither. See, I've wrapped around there. Oh, no, stay raised. Oh, see, it's very, very tricky to remember. Can play this for a little while. Go down. Go up and over. There we go. No, wrap. I'm going too fast. What? Oh, I forgot the Titan button. Oh, because he hasn't tutorialized me on it yet. Shit, technically I'm cheating. There's a button which lets you tense. And grip. It's basically a grip button. That's the one that I'm forgetting. So you want to go very carefully over. Lower. And we want to go up. Round. Nice. Round a little bit more. Drop down. And then up a little bit more. And then we got a nice titan there, so you can see he's gripping and holding himself secure. Which lets me navigate these things. I'm just going to go across there, because that was easy enough. Okay, now forward a little bit. Forward a little bit. Forward a little bit. Okie dokie. Now I'm going to try and go up and over. Figure eight it a little, so I don't drop off. Whee! It's so good. It's this thing, if you can get this game, absolutely go pick this game up. I'm going to go and try and find some of the other secrets in it. It's even available on Nintendo Switch, which I'm very tempted to get, but I want it to actually run smooth. Unlike most Nintendo Switch games that I have. Lego City Undercover is a fucking nightmare on Switch. But anyway, that's a test for another day. Oh no, it's not because it's a Nintendo console. I hate fun. Over we go. Right, we missed one of the little coins back here. A little secret. Oh, we completely went over one there. Right, slither your way around. Slither. Slither. Oh, there's another button I just remembered. You can whistle. I don't know how you whistle. You apparently can whistle. And that guy will pick up your tail. So if your tail is pulling you to your demise, that guy will help by picking it up. That's another one of the controls. Oh, also, crap, there's another thing I've forgotten. He has facial expressions, so if you push on one of the D-pad buttons, say hold down up, hey, hold down left, hold down right, ooh, kind of a bit sexy, and then hold down the bottom to be terrified. But it's not like you just tap it and go in little bits, it's got like hundreds of increments to it sort of thing, which is nifty, so you can run around like a gormless idiot. Actually, that's kind of that's how I get through life. Okay, tail please. Thank you. Right, there's one just there. Lovely jubbly. And there's one under here. Now I'm going to give one go. Hang on, let's put scared face. I'm going to have one go at this bit because this bit's a little bit tricky. I will say I do struggle with the controls on this game. Not the controls. The controls are very nicely done. It's just the actual thinking about how to get and wrap around successfully. I do struggle with it because it's a new little concept. It's a neat one as well though. Titan! Titan! Uh-oh. Titan! Titanfall! We're good. We're going to just go around here. Once you get used to it, though, you do get some wonderful platform moments. I'm bugging it. Pick me up. Pick me up. You threw me to my demise. You feathery bastard. Anyway. Oh, he's all coiled up and terrified. Hey, back to normal. Right, we didn't hit checkpoints. We've got to go grab those. Remember checkpoints. Slither our way over there. Slither our way over there. Yeah, it's a beautiful looking game. So I love the whole colourful Crash Bandicoot vibe it's got going on. It's very apt, or more like asped. Asped? That doesn't work. There is a fourth coin on this level, a fifth coin I've not yet found. I found this one down here. I'm having another crack at it, but I've not actually found the fifth one. I'll also point out that for most test videos, I wonder what the hell's going on, but I fucking love this game. Oh, cock. Terrified face. Okay, grip. Okay, he's got a nice tight grip on there. Okay, head up, and over there, keep the grip. We're going to go down, and we're going to try and slither around that little bottom bit of the pole there. Okay, good. And then up. Let go of the grip. Oh, go. Too fast. Ah, cock! Oh, that was me holding the wrong button down. Climb a wall! Okay, wait. Okay, good. Tail! The mistake I made there was I held down R2 instead of A for some reason. What have I been playing where A is an accelerator? I've been playing old PS2 racing games. God damn them to hell. When did we shift from that? The R2 became the accelerator button. I feel like it was like GTA 4 or something did that first. Well, not first, but you know, it did it like and got it into the mainstream. And then everyone did it. Like, whatever another war game doesn't have like triangles getting out of car, I have literally no idea how to play that game. Could you lifting? You lifting? Thank you. Put it down. I don't need your pity. I'm getting this goddamn coin, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting this fucking coin. Drop. Nice. Okay. Boost. And then go. Boost and go. Boost and go and turn. Turn and boost and go. I'm sitting on myself. Go down. Every test video comes with a song. You can feel free to remix Highlights Cubed. You can you can get on that. Is it wrong that I watch highlight videos myself? Yes. No, it is wrong. It is absolutely the worst thing. That's me doing the exact same mistake I made last time, but with greater results. All right. Let's nab that thing there. Yeah, that's the face I'd make. I don't know how to get out of the situation. Let's wrap you up a little bit. So go up and wrap. I was going to go out a different way. I'm actually going to try and come out this way because it sort of fit me here. Okay, up and round. And then, oh dear. And then, oh dear. I've gone too far and too fast. Stop. Okay. Up. Okay, I'm now accelerating into my own head. Sit here and be pensive, Snake. Cheeky is. He's a wonderful character, although his colours, poisonous. Oh no! No, I wasn't hooked on! Mother! Can't you read? Thanks, achievement. It's the worst. That's my worst attempt to do it. Screw it, I don't want those coins. I don't want your coin pity. I don't even want to do the level problem. I'm just going to cut across here. Screw the rules. Yeah, would he be a poison snake? Because the orange, yellow, black seems to me like a poison snake combination. What's that? There's a thing for it to remember which one's poisonous or not. That's something I feel like I can forget because I don't, you know, live in the Stone Age anymore. Come on, we found the keystone and put it on the gate. Get to that. Bing. And then I go and stand in the old gate of magic here. What are you doing that block now? Wait, you could pick it up. You found it. Oh my god. Hang on, let's do a displeased face. That's a sexual face. Yeah, well. Whee! Nice explosion. Head into the light beam, Noodle. Whee! Let's wrap him up. And we're done with level one. And we got like one of those coins in the end because I didn't bother to go back. Super slithering. Awesome. I'm happy. Courtyard clamber. Here we go. Load it. Slither left and right to build up the super snake speed. Okay. And swing. Like I just teleport around the place. Snakes can't do that, I've checked. Something here doesn't feel quite right. Yeah, there's water. Ooh, snakes can go underwater. You ever seen a snake drink? It's a thing I did not know how that went down, and it's really cool. They look like animatronic when they drink, it's weird. Anyway, let's have a slither, let's have an explore, let's have a look around and see some more. Up! Alright, oh, that's the gate, it's just over there. And let's have just a quick look. Hello! Yeah, we got some crap up there, so... Oh no, that's actually the things we need to get. I assume we'll get there eventually. I mean, the levels, as much as they're linear levels, you can just sort of fling your snake around various parts of them and see how that goes for you. Okay, that's, oops. Let's cut around here. Nice. Lovely. Okay. Also, if he eats one thing, he would totally just be out for like 3 days. Just eats a thing and then he just like, nope. No more for me. I'm good, thanks. That's what snakes do. Alright. Over. Down. I like how he's got Mr. Glide to it. Yes, we need to head up here. I totally will. Grab yourself around this bamboo to climb up. Yeah, no, I'll do that thing. I've been doing that thing. Gah! Tutorial. I mean, this is one of those games where the tutorial levels aren't crap, because there's stuff, as you've already proven, that's quite difficult to get a hold of. Anyway, that's how you climb up a thing. I do like that they've taken that clear, bright coloured aesthetic with sort of the overgrown stone and, you know, this bamboo-y tied together rope. This big bright plants. It's all this aesthetic that they've nailed for the PS1 era is great, but they've also added this bizarre snake gameplay to it that works so well. It just works. It's great. I'm not going to say enough nice things about this game or anything in this video. I don't have enough time. Right, let's slither our way around here. Go. There is actually, I found that there's a... If you raise him up and do like a little flick, he does get like... It feels like he goes much faster after the little flick. Like, I don't know if there's like a little speedy boost thing or what, but you can get him up to some serious speeds. Or little turns, little turns, little turns, little turns. I like to do bigger turns. Like huge turns, you'll never get anywhere. Do a flip. Yeah, see, he's got that feels. That feels faster. I don't know. We will see. I won't. I don't care. I don't care what speed I go. Ow! Hit a flower. Had a lick. It wasn't very tasty. Secret areas. God, is this game... This game takes me back. Oh, no! Well, okay, there's all the keystones missing. Yeah, I know. If you were more observant, you'd find them. Do you reckon hummingbirds get, like, really tired because of how fast their wings flap? They probably do. Need to find all three. Well, I can see two of them from here. And a coin. So, I guess I'll nail that one. Go. Careful, 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 careful. Blink. Alright. Over here. In the water. Sploosh. Oh, he gets... I didn't realise he got realistically wet. Up to the level that he gets wet at. Does he hold his breath when he goes underwater? Oh my god, he does. Have a breathe. Boop. Anyway, right, let's have a swim around. I don't expect this game to have a Sonic the Hedgehog did style. Holy shit, did you see that water move? Oh, that's really nicely done water. Oh man, that water. Oh man, that's pretty. Jesus Christ, what engine is this built in? It's not Unity. Unreal, I'm guessing then. Very nice. Doesn't actually have the Unreal sheen to it though. Because Unreal games always have that certain. You see it a lot in the Batman games, everything's a bit too shiny kind of thing. Come on, go. No, you look too happy. Stop being happy. Well, don't look sad. Look sexual. Yeah. Alright, up. I tend to raise his head a little bit when I'm low on speed. I don't know why. I just like doing it. I didn't have that. Wee. That's how snakes work. Hey, is that a... No, that's the place we've got to drop it off. And up. I might not get all the collectibles in a level, but I will at some point. Wrap around and climb. Okay. I can do that. I can do anything. I'm in a good mood. Up. Oh, no. Knack of that. Round. Up. Go. 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 Wrap around. Ah, yeah. Eat the thing. Yum, yum, yum. That looks like one of the missing keystones. What gave it away? Ooh. Okay. 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 I feel like speed is a terrible idea here, so we want to go... Hang on, wait. Scared face. Scared face. There we go. Want to go over? We want to go up and around. I was right for the scared face. Grip. Grab my tail. Okay, right. I don't want you to let go. I want help. Okay, I'm accelerating. Lift the head. Lift the head. Slither up the wall. I know you've got snake grip. If we just get more of me up the wall, it will just gradually push him up. Oh, we can make it this way. We can make it. We can make it. We can survive. We can survive. Just go. 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 Oh, God. I don't want to drop down in case I don't make it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Slither. Yes. Hell yeah. Did you enjoy that? Noodle looks terrified. This dude totally could have been, you know, if he had slightly bigger eyebrows, he could have been a mascot. He could have been a gaming mascot in that era. Guarantee it. Absolutely guarantee it. Right, we want you to drop your head down after this one. Okay. Grip. Okay. Up. And over. And then... Just go for it. Tail, please. Yeah, I've changed my mind. I've totally changed my mind about everything about this plan. The plan is now Captain Speed. Uh-oh. Hi. Yes! Thank you. And we nailed it. Coin done. Fling yourself for it. Ooh, yeah. Nice. Okay, we got a thing. Wrap around like this. I can do that. I can do that. Yeah, I know you want me to do the extra one. I don't want to do the extra one. I just want to scoot it all. Skip most of it. Okay, don't skip that much of it. I'm holding the A too much. You gotta underutilize the A button. Use it only when necessary. Alright, let's grab big space rock. Let's get our ass up here. Ooh, just gonna squiggle my way up there. He is quite grippy on his underside. That's why we all. But you can use that to stop him falling off things. As I have proven vigorously. That's a big halt turn! Okay, we can't go that way. What if we go round? Through the water. Sploosh. We haven't been over there. Ah! Ooh, there's stuff up there. Ah, bugger it. Show off more levels, more than all the collectibles. Go. Eat the butterfly. I think a butterfly just landed there. No. Oh, unless I had it. Wasn't really paying attention. Up we go. Come on. Slither. Slither. You may notice every now and then I forget the slither. I'll get to it. Okay, wrap around like this. I'll try my hardest. Yeah. And then around, and then up on there, up to that one, up to that one, and we're done here. Ooh, there's a level thingy there. Coin! Yes! Sweet, 3 coins, not bad. I knew where one more of them was. Is that a thing down there? Ooh, I actually might be able to get that just by extending myself. Grip. Ooh, go. Oh, I feel like this is a trap. I feel like this is a trap. Stick your tongue out, mate. Get it. By nose. By nose. Oh, goddamn. Yeah. Okie dokie. Okay, now I need you to go up and back. Yeah. Rock fools. As people back in the day used to say. So how many of these do we have? Let's just grab this one here. Wrap round. Use your magic wrap skill. 3 more to get. Well, I can see 2. I don't know where that last coin was, though. Screw it. I'm gonna go finish the level off. Doing quite right. do your homing pigeon, budgie, whatever you are thing. Swing. Ah, yeah, that looks like a brain. We should really question him on that one. Okay, well, let's hope the gates are absolutely fine on the next level we go to, so we can just have a nice day off. Oh god, I'm sure it's open like a Stargate then. Chevron 7, locked. Got those three. They're kind of mandatory. Oh, but two, four of them. Well done, you! This game is so happy. One more level. Gatekeeper Gardens. This is where we're like, real fans of Rick and Morty, don't say wubba-lubba-dub-dub. No, stop on that. Anyway. Well, here we are again. Sun shining. Uh-huh. Check. I thought you asked for a check. I wonder what you were going on, but... Yes, wind blowing, check. Birds sing. Oh, hell, what's this? Dun-dun-dun. That dragonfly is sinister. Oh, it's this thing. Big scary shadow. What was that? Whatever it was. Remove the keystones and close the gate. Ah, isn't that always the way? We have to reopen it. Don't look so scared, man. Just look happy. Yeah, don't look that happy. You look like Alan Davis. You don't look that. Let's go for a... That's scared. That's like another form of scared. Has he got two forms of scared? Yeah, scared and terrified. Let's go for like... Slightly sick. Let's go for like... Hey, Eve. Come over here. I've got an apple for you. That's it. That's what we're going for. Okay, we're going to go slalom our way around. Places, ways. We'll have a look. Scout the terrain when we get up here. Tighten your grip by holding down that button. Yes, it's very useful. You struggle to move when you do it, though, and I always forget that. I always forget that it's on. It does involve a lot of controls, getting the snake around. But it's a new kind of platformer. And I like platformers, especially 3D platformers. They're kind of a dead art, really. Okay, let's get around this properly. Go too fast. I'm going too fast. Grab yourself around. I know how to play the Goram game. Grab. Nice. Alright. You can hit checkpoints as many times as you want. So if you grab stuff, you don't have to be like, oh, I already hit the checkpoint. You can go back and touch it up successfully. That way. Oh. A little bit too much on the climbing there. That way. Titan! Nice, and the timing gives the extra thing. Slide! I'm going down the slide. First goal. Ooh. Thank you. I don't feel like that was in a secret place. Wasn't hidden enough. 0 out of 10 coin placement. Okay, we got to get all the way up there to get to that slide. Totally worth every second that's going to take. And it will probably take a number of seconds. Okay, what's the path we want to do here? Up and round. I'm playing too much Zelda because I saw those mushrooms and went, ooh, lunch. I'm playing too much Zelda. I'm having a weird thing with Zelda. Whenever I come to a treasure chest, I'm like, it's probably Opal. Fuck it. I've never played a Zelda game before where I see a treasure chest and I'm like, I must have that. It's always rupees and you never need the rupees, but just Opal? Who gives a fuck? What's the point of it? Just selling or crafting or anything I don't care about. Yep. Go. 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 Okay, I did that a little bit too quick, but we made it. We want to go for this one. I'm going to go for this one. Okay, snake him up. Snake him up. Nice and tight. Nice tight circles. Grip. And we got the height. Ah, yeah. I like his little belly flop. My God, I just realized that the only way snakes can get into a pool is via a belly flop. Yep, you do that thing. I'm going to have a slither down here. Ah, yeah. Woo. Snake water parks are the best water parks. As long as you're a snake. If not, they're actually a really harrowing family day out. If you don't like snakes, then, good thing I quite like snakes. Which is something I didn't realize was going to be a thing. Ooh! Just divided him into bits. Well, that's how he works. The developers actually did a whole bunch of videos on how they built him. He's kind of like eggs. Watch them and find out what I mean. You'll get it when you see it. Oh, God. Love this. I love everything. This is all the game. I wish games were still like this. And they are, because this is one. Whoop, steady on. It's a nice little underbit there. Should we go on the underbit? Tighten your grip. I don't need to tighten my grip. I can do this. Whee! A very large head. Go. Slither. It's quite a little short snake as well. He's a bit of a stocky little one. Doesn't have a huge... He's clearly a new snake. He's a little newbie snake. Up. And then... Go. And then... Bow! How many of those have I done? Ooh. What if I do? Ah, I've done all three. How delightful. And a coin. I want that coin. We gotta get that coin there. How do I get to that coin? With alarming difficulty, knowing me. For a little platforming game like this. Jeez, how do we even start that? Let's hit the checkpoint. Alright, let's wrap once. Go. I mean, it's got that how do I do that sort of puzzle aspect that I like. But the solution is, of course, platforming. There we go. Right, wrap that around there like that. And then we go. Now we're getting it. Up we go. We completely missed that area there. Slither around. Drop. Up we go. Over. Nice. Let's just cram there for stability. Hell yeah! Getting better at it. Yeah, if you get this and think the movement's a bit too weird for you, you will eventually work it out. Okay, do we do this game properly or risk it for a biscuit? I heard biscuits! Glong! And then we'll just have a nice cruise down. Belly flop. Alright. Up there, is there anything on that center section there? That's all. It's miles away from things. Any secrets in around the place? How many of these do I have? Not a lot. There's a few we could quite easily pick up. I don't think they give you anything apart from, you know, the joy of doing them. But, that's what we play the game for. The joy of doing it. Up we go. Although if you made a game called The Joy of Doing It, it wouldn't be allowed on Steam. That's a shame. Up and around. There we go. Stop talking. Yeah, sure. Why not? That way. That way. Around. Little bird face. And one more slide. Here we go. Oh, yeah. I didn't know that's what I wanted from a game, was the ability to take a snake to a water park, but there it is. That's everything I ever wanted. That's quite a tricky blue place one. Oh, that is a fiendish one. Yes! Thank you for ever so slight homing pickups. Always a good thing. It's always the best against Sonic Hedgehog when you got the magnet shield. That is my jam, the magnet shield. It's just like, oh, 1,000 rings on the screen, all coming at you. Round, go, and grab. 3 left. Where are they all? I feel like gaining them all. I want the game to super compliment me. I want it to be like the hugs I never got as a child. Those jokes don't work, because you know my family. God damn it, should never reveal that. Should have been moody and interesting. Ah, there's a coin up there. Guess we have to belly flop onto that one. We will use this little area here. Wind. I know. That's more of a... I tie my grip when I panic. I mean, you can see that it's useful for getting you wrapped round, but I mostly do when I'm panicking. And all right. Grip. See, little drops of it. It's not like a very visual thing, as you realized. You can see he makes a little noise. You'll know I'm doing it if he makes a noise. Oh, okay, that was just him being terrified. But, too late. No, he doesn't. I don't want to do the thing. I'm just going to go to the end of the level. Boo! Yeah, damn right. I think jumped out of its skin. I reacted harder than most YouTubers. Right, put the last things in. Just crap those bird stony things. Ciao! Oh, there's one at the back there! I mean, I can go get it, huh? No issue. Okay, but level only ends when you step on the thing. We've just unlocked the exit there, so I'm gonna grab that last little one there. Dun 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 dun. Yay! Ah, shit. Ah, one left. Well, I've got to go get it. If there's one left, you gotta go get it. That's the rule. Where is it, though? Should we go to the top and then scout the area? That's always a nice view. I like that. Having to go higher to see more things. Not high in that sense, you bloody idiot. Yes, now I will. Shush. Up. Round. Smooth. Careful. Over. Round. Smooth. Careful. Lovely. Lovely. And we're up. Alright, so can we see the last blue blob? No, we got a coin over there. Is it tucked around the back there? No. Is there anything around here? There's another coin. Oh, that might be the last coin. Screw it, we'll go get that one. Yeah. Okay, excuse me, sign. I need you for stability. I know you say deadly danger and all that. Don't read the sign. Stay away from reading the sign. Everything will be fine if you don't read that sign. Okay, oh god, no, it's not gonna work like that, is it? Come on, come on, you're stuck around the sign. Oh god, I'm too fat, I got stuck. Okay, go. Oh, it's because I'm on the grip on. That would make sense. Okay, we've got to be very careful about this. Could you grab my tail, please? I'm laying on it, aren't I? Yeah, that's my bad. Oh my god, my middle's spinning. I've got knotted up. A tangled noodle. Okay, good. Good. I mean, not good. I'm dangling over a precipice. But why do so many of these games just set place, you know, they take place just in the middle of nothing? Just hovering in the middle of nothing. That's where most lovely characters live. That's the trade-off. You want to be in a lovely place? You'd be hovering in the middle of nowhere. We want to go that way. We want to go this way. Grab. I know I could have finished. I did say I was going to finish it, not collectible, but any excuse. Any excuse. Over. Right. Now, basically, full speed fling to get that, because I couldn't see the other blue one. Whee! Nice. Hey, all the coins for the first time. Should we go under that little under bit? There might be other ways to go, or other hidden sections. If the camera will let me. No, it's very. I guess there's very few times you need to look up like that. Where would it be then? Don't laugh at me. Stop laughing! I wonder if it's. We went up to that top section. I wonder if it's just back where we start. Oh god, if I missed it right where I started, I'm gonna be so annoyed. No. Ooh! Oh, is it a dangly off kind of one where we have to look at the other side? Let's climb up. Go, 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 go! Not that side. Not that side. Ah, I bet it's around the back there. That's my bet. That's what I'm putting my money on. I'm going to put 50p. 50p on that one there. No takers? Alright, fine. It's because you know more, right? Around the back there. Climb. Climb. Unless we already got one from back there. In which case, let's have my bet back. Oh, no, 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 no. Good thing we're not doing that over a precipice. I don't know how hard this game gets right near the end because I haven't got right near the end yet, but assume it's a dick. Yeah, I think we got one from there already. Cock. Genuinely, I can't see another blue one unless there's a. There's going to be a little something somewhere, isn't there? There's a little hole in one of these walls. She's guiding me. Don't scream in panic. It shows weakness. People will take advantage of you. This way. No, there's nothing there. Slalom, slalom, slalom. Yeah, it's so hard being a snake man. It's really hard to be a snake man. Oh, you don't be a snake man. Ooh! Oh no, I thought there was a gap. Damn, you fooled me. What's through here? Oh, that's just that little bit. Nothing in the walls? No. How unusual. I say how unusual. It's very usual. It's a hidden collectible. Just can't mind the bloody thing. Ah, bugger it. I say bugger it, but Ray's like, hey, if you haven't checked these places, I'm like, maybe I'll get there. I guess I'll do all but one. Does it count, does it? I feel like I've failed in my success. And yeah! Ride that up. I think you can do that. And then, ooh, a sinister shadow. Who does it belong to? It's Dave from accounting. Anyway, that... Oh, that one is just... Gah! That is... That's the equivalent of in Crash Bandicoot missing one box. That's Snake Pass. I love it. I love it a bit. I totally think you should pick it up. It's incredible. And if you can find that one, you're a better man than I am. Probably. I mean, I don't know your back history or anything. I don't. I mean, I've got your CV right here, but apart from that, I don't know. I don't know anything. The Nerd³. The Nerd³. The Nerd who? The Nerd³.